Start by turning the robot upside down. Use a screwdriver to remove the edge sweeping brush. Loosen the 5 screws that secure the bottom cover. Remove the bottom cover. Loosen the 2 screws that retain the wheel module. Remove the wheel module, reinstall the new wheel module, and tighten the 2 screws. Replace the bottom cover and tighten the 5 screws. Make sure the bottom cover is flush with all sensors. Replace the edge sweeping brush and tighten the screw.